USC needed some good news, and they have it as they hit the road coming off of a bye against a top 10 opponent in Notre Dame. Kedon Slovis missed the last game because of a head injury. He is ready to rock and roll. He will be starting in this game. Mike Yam and Yogi Roth with you. To me, that's kind of a game changer for this offense, right?
You think so? It's still hard, right? He hasn't played in 3 weeks, right? Played two snaps against Utah. Yeah. You referenced the game he didn't play in, which was Washington, and then at a bye week. And he hasn't played a ton of football. So I think that's good on both fronts, right? Notre Dame doesn't allow tape on this guy. And for him, he's going to be healthy and be fresh. But it's the timing. It's the tempo. Those are the things where SC doesn't have a lot of margin for error in this ball game. So I look at him, and I look at his receiving core. Early on, they have to find a rhythm. They have to make plays. They have to win on third down. Because this Notre Dame defense, the pass defense is one of the best in the country, Mike. Giving up less than 200 yards per game passing. Only 3 passing touchdown passes allowed on the season. And SC's going to throw the ball. So it is best versus best.
Concerns about SC's defense against Notre Dame, because they got some dudes.
They have dudes. They have a quarterback who's been in huge moments, big stages in Ian Book, but this SC defense gets healthy, right? Talanoa Hufanga, he's back at safety. Elijah Griffin, he's back at corner. I love their defensive front. I mean, it's not Utah, but it's close, right? Jay Tefele, Marlon Tuipulotu, the linebacking core, Pal'ie Naoteote. He went off. Remember, last year in the Notre Dame game at home, that was when he burst onto the scene, and the staff said, whoa, we got to let this guy fly around. So I think SC, kind of like some other teams in this conference, backs against the wall. I think they're going to show up on the road, and I think it's going to come down to a late game, a late drive from Kedon Slovis.
All right, looking for their first road win, and it would be a biggie against the top 10 opponent in Notre Dame. As soon as the game is over, of course, we got everyone covered. Pac-12 Network, especially at the end of the night, you do not want to miss Final Score.